Turkey's 3 drill ships and 2 seismic vessels are on duty both in the Black Sea and the Mediterranean. With these ships, Turkey has intensified exploration and drilling activities on its maritime jurisdictional area.
The country aims to decrease its dependency on oil and gas while increasing the share of local and renewable sources in its energy usage. And so far, it's been successful.
On August 21, it was announced that Turkey's first oil and drilling vessel, Fatih, made a massive discovery in the Black Sea. It's Turkey's biggest ever natural gas discovery of 320 billion cubic meters and is planned to be on stream by 2023.
Its economic value is nearly $65 billion.
For many years, rumors or skepticism in Turkey that Turkey does not have oil and gas, because many years looking for oil and gas and we couldn't find it. And with this discovery, we broke this superstitious.
The reserve is called Tunavan in the Sakarya gas field and is assumed to be part of bigger reserves in the region.
Turkey owns its drill and seismic ships, so it has more operational freedom of the drilling expeditions.
Owning these ships will allow us to drill more. When you drill more, of course, with the seismic ships, you find the areas, the prospective areas where to drill. So the more you drill, the more you increase your success. So in that sense, it was a very important decision to buy those ships.
Over the past decade, the Turkish economy grew at an average rate of 5%, and this has raised its demand for energy.
The longer-term energy policy agenda is for it to become a regional energy hub. But at the moment, energy makes up the biggest share of Turkey's overall imports.
Turkey imports about 91.5% of its crude oil and about 99% of its natural gas. While we process and export 1/4 of our petroleum products that we import, when you look at the natural gas, the numbers are very minimal.
In 2019, the country spent around $41 billion on energy imports, down from $43 billion in 2018.
It receives 56% of its natural gas from Russia, while oil is mostly sustained from Iran and Iraq. The recent decline in energy prices have helped reduce the energy import bill of the country.
Since prices are never stable, a sustainable reduction can only be achieved through domestic production.
Every 10 billion cubic meters of gas per year that Turkey can produce locally is forecasted to reduce Turkey's trade deficit by around $3 billion annually.
The recent discovery is expected to attract foreign companies to do exploration activities in the Black Sea region.
We should not only think this issue as an energy issue. For example, until the end of next year, 1 million cubic meters per year of gas will expire. And this discovery will give Turkey a good leverage to renegotiate some of these contracts.
With all these research and drills, Turkey is determined to decrease its dependency on energy to contribute sustainably to its economy.
Denizlerde ve karada daha çok arama yapıp neticeye ulaşarak enerjide net ihracatçı konumuna gelene kadar bize durmak, dinlenmek yok.